We're all set. Yo, what up, YouTube? PowerTower here. I'm welcome to my first or my live stream, high round strategy or getting to a high round, whatever you want to call this episode. I do not know. We're just gonna be getting to a high round in the giant, at least around 30. Maybe a little bit above, maybe not. Depends what how I'm feeling. Let's get this started. Got ricked off in. That's beautiful. Trolling zombie. Have fun. Flamingo slide. Watcha. Okay. Hurry up. Ah, god dang it. Okay. I feel it come up from behind me, girl. Watcha. Watcha.
I must run quickly. There's so much to do. The other vessel from Axis, the radius, the
okay.
Nine! Getting confused. Curse these 115 induced illusions.
Whatever. Ooh, jug. Sweet.
Why must I give you my money?
It's cool that jug's in there. Knifed. 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 Oh god. Knifed. Okay, cool. Sweet, sweet, sweet.
Stop it, Everett. Breathe. It's okay.
Calm down, Richtofen. Okay. Calm down.
This is important. This is what you have to do.
It's the kill.
Each and every time. How am I meant to burn when all is around me? I am beset by the voices of the damned and the doomed.
Yes. You said that in the Origins, right?
Strike, I destroy you.
Okay. Calm down, Richtofen. It's okay, Eddie. Eddie, calm down. It's like his mom. His mom's just talking to Richtofen. It's like, calm down, Eddie. It's okay. And he's like killing this kid. Calm down, Eddie. Edward. Calm down! Calm down right now! Stop it! This is Mr. Hitler! Headshot. Get down here, scrubby dub. Oh. Oof, that head. That headshot. Boom, headshot. Boom, headshot. Whoop, boom! My auto aim is. Beautiful. Watcha! Watch this auto aim. Dang it. Okay, so like, yeah. Okay. It's okay, you have another gun. Let's go get Jug, actually. Oh no, I have to turn on the power too. Dang it, never mind. Yeah, we still have plenty more points that we have to spend before we can get that flowing. Quick revive over here. Nope, speed claw. Dang it. Okay, hopefully it's up there. That lag spike, though.
Double
Calm down, guys. Have fun, Final Zambi. Have fun. Let's go get Jug then. Whew. Okay.
There is no wound from which I cannot recover.
Oh man. Okay. Came to fed down, crack. Nope. Rejected. Bubblegum. Nope. Gotta go get that quick revive. I could have just gone up there and oh dang it, dude. Whatever.
I wonder, is this need for payment something from Max's subconscious or mine?
Yours. Pop, pop. Goes the weasel. I'm just gonna get the Mustang and Sally, and then hopefully like an LNG. Hopefully a Wonder Wolf. That would be awesome, but. If I got a Wonder Wolf, I have no reason for the Mustang and Sally remake. Mustang and Sally. Rip off, more like it. I'm not gonna find a corner. I'm gonna face him head on! This is how PTG does it! I ain't no afraid. I deal with hellhounds every day.
Cause that's how PTG does it!
Nope, you gonna die. Whew. Dang it, double tap. I know where quick revive is though, so. Oh, it's right there, dang it. I was thinking somewhere else, but whatever. Dang it, game. Nope. No, I didn't want that either. Dang it. It's like, you hate what you got. Okay, here's a nuke. No, all the points I could have gotten. Baby, come back. You're complaining all on me. Points come back. Copyright! Don't take down my video. I'm sorry. Sure. Gobblegum. Okay. You know what? Fine. I'll credit the producers of the music. How about that? Oh my god! No! No, 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 no! What the heck, dude? Did that nuke not wipe more of you guys out? God. I was about to flip out if I died there.
Thanks
to heavens! That's more like it, boo. That's more like it, brother. Okay. What's over there then? Mule kick. Okay. That's fine. Hallelujah! Gonna go ahead and link this to the mainframe blocker. What's up? Skills. Yeah, I got skills. What are you gonna do about it? Dude, this music, I love it. Like, I would turn the music all the way down, but you... Okay, this music... Oh, such a waste of money. Let's get it. See what we get. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Give me something good. Raygun. Raygun, HVK, whatever. Ooh, pretty. Only your explosive potential. True. Wrecked off into an OG. The original OG. Oh, got him. Oh, nothing but a G thing. I'm sorry. You're not Dr. Dre. You suck. Deenie, beanie, beanie, beauty, boom, chopper. Uh-oh. Yup. There's a whole lot of you puppies, huh?
The doctor will see you now.
Yeah, I've got skills. What are you gonna do about it?
Surrounded by undead, they'll say never learn.
Whoa, that was almost bad. It.
Double points. I do not do this for money.
I do. Yo, I got skulls. What are you gonna do about it? Yup. It's to kill. Boom the bat. Kill mother. Undevat. Kill mother. Mother Russia. Okay, awesome. Oh, scary. Okay. Nope, not a good idea. Oh no, not a good idea. Oh no. Bad puppets. Very bad indeed. Oh my god. Okay, okay. I thought it. Oh, scrub! No, scrub! No, scrub! Run! Oh my god! What the heck? No. Oh no! Oh my god! Oh my god! Holy! Holy moly! Where's Jug? Okay, I know where Jug is. Never mind. Please don't get caught and die. Please don't get caught and. Okay, we're good. Oh, what the heck, bro? What the heck, bro? I just need to buy a new box weapon. That's the problem. Also, I couldn't run! No, you're not weak. Don't worry, bud. Don't worry about it. You strong. No, are you the last one? Nope. Great. Spared his life for nothing. crap, dude. You scared me. Oh my god. Don't scare PTJ. Crackle. Ever scare me again, bruh.
Fish. That is all.
One second. Let me get relaxed again. I just went up to get some water. Okay. We're good. Let's get rid of this. Bam! Nope. Not gonna happen. What is gonna happen is this. Zip, zip, zip. Whew. Oh my god, it works just like World at War. Even though they're not all catching on fire, which really does suck. You're supposed to catch on fire when you get zapped with this, okay? Ow! Nope. I mean, it makes more sense for them not to get caught on fire, but I don't care. They should get on fire still. Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade the HVK and this MR6. That trap just wrecks them. Holy crap. That's powerful, dude. Okay. Okay, I see how it is. That's seriously, it's really powerful. Ooh, doggies, thank you. That's a perfect time too.
I hear the mournful cry of the wolves.
Cause what we're gonna go do is length of teleporters, there we go. Cause as soon as I can pop this HVK or the MR6, the better. Calm down, guys. Go, 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 don't be scrub. Be strong in the darkness. Give me an insta or double. Ooh, double points. Yeah, give me double points, please. You know, I don't care. Just don't give me a nuke. Or a carpenter. God bless it. Ow. If I would have said to the zombie gods, I don't want carpenter, they would have listened, but no. Working. Okay, I guess the monkeys were edited in Black Ops 3. So now if you run by a zombie when you have a monkey, you still get slapped. So that means if I try to get out of a clutch situation with the monkeys, it doesn't matter. Oh, another carpenter. Screw you, game. Wow, those drops though. Oh my gosh, okay. Let's get
to be honest.
Yep.
I still haven't gotten over killing myself.
Ooh, pretty. Looks pretty. Okay, let's go. Let's go camp. Yep, we're gonna go camp in the famous camping spot. Let's go do it. And we have new monkeys, so sweet. Let's get it flowing. We should buy speed coal after this. before. No, you know what? Let's not have the MR6. Yeah, let's just go get something else. Because, like, I already know that the MR6 turns into the Mustang and Sally, or whatever it's called, so. Might as well do something I don't already know. Keep it in the box until we get the Wonderwall off, you know?
My reputation precedes me.
Or maybe just get, like, the Dingo. This is powerful for headshots, definitely. Has a nice headshot multiplier. I mean, it could be better though. But it's nice for now. I like that you get extra XP for headshots. Just, I love, because like, I'm always going for headshots when I'm playing zombies, so it's nice to know that I'm being covered for that. I'm being rewarded for getting headshots, so that's nice. It's nice to know. Please hit me up with the Wonderwall off Raygun too. Come on, baby. Oh my god, I am the luckiest man alive, dude. Oh my god. Holy. Oh my god, that's beautiful, dude. That's sexy as can be, bro. Oh my. Hopefully it doesn't take away my jug, obviously. But even if it did, psh. Oh my god. Should have thrown a monkey. Should have been smart. I like the sounds too. It's beautiful. Nice. Oh my god, that's stunning, dude. So sexy. Okay. Keep getting them heads, bruh. Keep getting them heads. Keep catching them. Dude, HVK upgraded. It's sexy, dude. Oh my god. Double headshot. Da 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 da.
Nothing of true suffering.
Da 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 da. Alright, I'm gonna stop acting like a little scrub, dude. Ooh, wait. Was this here before? This is not in Darice. This little window? They're just making this even better of a camping spot. Oh my god. Oh god. Yeah, it's seriously even better of a camping spot now. It's pretty beast though. Boop. There is an escape, bud. You know, you guys suck. It's like, I don't even whiz for the trench gun. I'm just wiping him out with this assault rifle right here. Freaking assault rifle's wiping him out in one shot. You know why? Because I have insta. Even when I don't have insta, it still wipes him out like they're nothing. Even if I didn't have the upgraded HVK, it still wipes him out like they're nothing. You okay with your weirdness? It's good to know you're glitchy. That's good to know. Yup, yup. Let's be friends.
Headshots.
Yeah, we're gonna be camping here for a while. I mean, we're not gonna do it the whole time, but at least for now. So don't worry about that. And I'm gonna start live streaming more. For the live streams, they're not gonna be going on Twitch. I'm pretty much done with Twitch. Cause it just seems a whole lot harder to grow on there. So, I mean, I have one follower and one subscriber on Twitch. Yeah, subscriber. Yeah, I get paid, but not much, obviously. I think that's why I started Twitch in the first place. Is because, like, it doesn't make my videos easier to make. It just, I don't know, it's just a different way of posting. I posted it so when I got bigger, you know, I would have already started Twitch. But, because, like, if I made this a career, it would be a lot easier to be doing Twitch live streams, because that's what I do, is I like to do gameplays. I'm gonna make my top 5 video. You guys knew I was gonna have that top 5 video. It's not coming out, you know, a couple hours after that video. It's coming out 2 hours after the glitch videos, so yeah. I guess it's more of a surprise now. So happy birthday. Or not happy birthday, I'm sorry. All those screams. It's true, there's like tons of screams coming out of there. Let's go get double tap. After. Ow! Holy crap, you guys are fast. Go, we don't have time for this. Go. Hurry your butt up, dude. No, cracker, hurry. Cracker, I'm not kidding, bruh. I'm not kidding, cracker. Hurry up. Oh my god, okay, we're gonna have to throw monkeys to get out of here. Already spawning in, okay. Not a good idea, I'm getting out. Oh my god, friggin' monkeys suck now, dude. It made it so weak. Ow! Holy crap! I forgot. Shut up. Don't judge me. Running, getting low on ammo. I should have bought Meal Kick. Thinking about it now, cause like, the reason I didn't get Meal Kick is I don't like Meal Kick that much. Cause like, when I die, my weapon just disappears, and it's like a random weapon. So if I got that, my Wonder Waff could disappear when I die. So I'd rather not take the chance. Okay. Let's get the Bowie knife. Since I've really been enjoying Black Ops 3. Oh, it looks so pretty. But I really have been loving Black Ops 3. It's just so awesome to have new zombies content. Truthfully, like, not BSing you, I am extremely happy to have this new zombies content. Okay, cool. That's what I was just hoping for, too. Because I'm gonna get the upgrade Wonder Waff, so. And thanks for the max ammo scrubs. I always keep them on when I'm playing like survival on Black Ops 2. Most people hate hellhounds. I always have them on when I'm playing survival. Cause it's like, they're so easy that there's no reason not to have them. It's a free max ammo. It doesn't make it easier, it makes it less annoying. Dunkasan! Boop.
I have seen everything, done everything. What more is left for me?
This is so beautiful! Oh my god! This is a pimp gun, dude! Oh my god! Sexy! Ha! I'm amazed, dude! Look at it! Look at it! Ah! It's that gold, that bright purple. Dude, this is just how I roll. Oh my god. I'm taking a screenshot. Oh my god. Stunning, dude. Oh my god. I'm so amazed by it. It just, like, those are the perfect colors to choose. Stop with all your zombie screams. I'm not gonna start feeling sorry for you, you idiots. Well, they are gonna make me start feeling sorry. That's a problem! I don't love you! Kill yourself! Aww. He just sounds so sad when he dies. Like a little female baby crying, or baby period, but I care more about the female baby. Screw the boy baby. Female baby. I'm just kidding, that's messed up. Boom! Triple headshots. Double headshots. Triple. Dang it. Double. Dang it. Oh yeah, I was gonna pap this again, but not a good idea. Can I get 5 perks? Sweet, on this map I could get 5 perks. It's good. No, but rather not once again, because I don't want to lose this sexy wonder off. Ah! Oh, is it one of those, like, zombie dog mixture things, like in, Advanced Warfare Exo-Zombies? That's what they did in Exo Zombies, is they like would do like dog rounds, like first and second map, and then they would start mixing the zombies and dogs at the same time. I would like the dingo, but seriously, I don't want to lose the Wonder Wolf nor the HVK. What? No! Glitches! They're not glitches, I definitely fell off, but it glitched after that. Boom.
There was a time I relished the opportunity to kill the hordes. No, no.
Let's go pap this HBK, boy. Let's go make it even more of a sexy beast. Oh my god. I'm so sorry, guys. I know I'm acting retarded. Or, not retarded, that's offensive. It's really not offensive, guys. I'm not gonna bring up any of this stuff, but like... Ooh. Like, people that have mental issues are being called retards. That's the name. I'm not gonna call a midget a small person. I am a small person. I am not a midget. What else are you supposed to call them? Small people? No, they are midgets. I am a small person. That's how it is. It's offensive to small people being called a midget. It's not, it's, I think it's offensive to, for a midget to be called a small person. Because there's nothing wrong with being small. Fireworks! Oh, give me more fireworks. No, give me more fireworks. They looked pretty. Fireworks look pretty. Give me more. So cute. There's literally zero use in getting the Bowie knife. Holy crap. It's so cute. Round 22. What else is there really to do? I mean, getting an extra weapon is the only thing I could think of. Zippity zippity zip. Such a dumb idea. I just want to see. Okay, there's nothing special to it. Doggy! Oh.
The light. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful. 9! Ow. You know what? Nah. Should we train? Man, I don't know. I don't know. It feels like this is... Because, like, with this, I'm thinking too much Doris and less new map. So, I don't know. I feel like I'm going to get confused at some point. Did I just... Oh my god. The fireworks are OP. Did you guys see that? They all got wiped out. Dude, that's so hot. Wait. Does it literally kill them or does it just get rid of them? Get out! Oh my god, I killed him. Screw that. Whoo! Don't you dare make me restart, bruh.
Once again, I cheat death.
Oh, I died 2 times. Dang it.
More alive.
Crawler. How many more runners are there? Ooh. It's pretty freaking useless. Definitely, like, it's useless playing solo, obviously. Let's also get double tap.
Perhaps this will accelerate my patient's recovery time. Whatever chemist manufactured such
get all the perks.
Should be put out of its misery.
so invigorating. Oh, okay. I think okay. So 3 revives and that's it. No, I'm legitly like, is that how it works? 3 revives and that's it. Pretty messed up. Whatever. 3 hits and I'm out. Always thought it was like 4 or 5, but guess not in this map. Yeah, it's gone. Mr. Crawler. It's probably ran up here to know where you are.
Did you put these chalk drawings here, Samantha?
Samantha. Okay, seriously, Samantha. Not Samantha, zombies. Where? Thank you. Boom. Headshot. Beep. You just got owned. Let's go. We're going to that camping spot, and that's where I'm going to stay until we get to round 30, because, you know, I don't want to get wrecked. And seriously. Ooh, doggies. Doggies. Excuse me. Okay, cool. I was wondering if there was some sort of- Oh god! Bowie knife upgrade, considering I was able to buy it again. Whatever, let's go! Zing zing! Okay. Calm down, bruh. Calm down. Really? Already trip mines are gone. Ooh! New camo. You know what's funny? They had the like second pack of punch upgrade. They stole that from a modder. Or maybe they didn't steal it, but a modder did it before them. He made the zombie realism mod when you, like, upgrade your weapon again, it, like, adds fire or ice to your weapon. Like, weird powers to your weapon, so. I mean, they didn't do no fireworks or anything like that, but they added weapon abilities. Sweet, end of round. Round 25, let's get right into this. 606. More like 666. I'm sorry. Ow, you cracker. White boy. Pew 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 pew. Uh-oh. Whatever. I'll replace him as long as zombies don't catch up to me. Dang it, they did. You wanna be a scrub, but I really don't care. Okay. Nope, get off me. Thank you. Insta-kill. Boom! Sweet, dude. You know what would be cool? If they remade all the maps. Oh my god, dude. Playing Moon in Black Ops 3. Oh my god. Moon on PS4? Oh my god, I'd freaking love that. It'd be such a freaking scary map. Like, this remake of Darice is kind of scary. And it's like, the Moon remake would be freaking horrifying. It's like, I always thought that one room, that's like the main control room with all the astronaut suits. It's like that white room with like the leather walls, the pipes everywhere. That room is so horrifying. It's like that room from Aliens, or it looks like it was taken right out from Aliens. Not a specific room in Aliens, but you know. What? Sweet! That's beautiful. Level 13. Let's go ahead and get. No, no, Mule Kick would screw up everything. No, dang it. Oh, we get max ammo here anyway. Never mind. Ignore everything I said. Or I was about to say. Headshot. Leave me alone, bruh. Leave me alone, bruh. Corpses? I wish I could rank up more in multiplayer. I've just been playing so much zombies and like recording a lot for you guys that I haven't had much time to just play multiplayer on my own, you know? I just wanna go and rank up. Waiting for that double XP weekend so I can, like, get some time off from work and just, you know, just play constantly, you know? I really do wanna level up in that game. I wanna get Prestige Master again, but the only difference is I was a beast at Black Ops 2. Not really Black Ops 3. I'm good at Black Ops 3, but I'm not a beast. I was weirdly a beast at Black Ops 2, so I don't know. I'm not saying I'm good at Call of Duty games or I'm like a beast at gaming, period. Just, you know, those games specifically, I was pretty good. That game specifically, I mean. Like other games, Mortal Kombat 9, you know, Injustice, I'm really good at. I am weirdly good at fighting games. I can't say it can be like some pro player, you know? Far better than I am at other games. What? I thought there was a max ammo too. Dang it. Whatever. Round skip. That's all I really care, like in Black Ops 3, that's all you really care about is going to high rounds, because like the amount of kills you have don't matter. Like, when people look at your player card, they don't look the amount of, like, all-around kills you have. And, I mean, kills in one game wouldn't really affect it anyway. So, I mean, it's all about what round you get to. You know what, guys? We're going to be going to a high round in this game. We're going to be camping, obviously. So, if you haven't enjoyed the video so far, you are not going to be liking the rest of the video. That's all we're going to do is be camping. But, yeah, we're just going to get to a high round, rank up those, you know, rank ups, whatever you call. Ow! Get off me, scrub.
Mm.
Boop. Also boop. Oh, my arm is burning, dude. Okay. You dogs are gonna get in the way. Dang it, you turd. You're a turd. I'm a turd. You're all turds. Dogs are like, we don't fight for that. We know our goal. We came to kill you, not no monkey. GG, mateys. GG. Let's save one zombie and go get some more gumballs. Or a gumball. Holy crap! God bless it, game! Oh god! We are totally dead! Run! Dang it. Okay, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, subscribe, whatever you want to do. I make zombies content every day, mainly Black Ops 3 nowadays. So love you guys. PowerTowerG out. Peace. And 799-4. That's horrible. Oh my god. If that was Black Ops 2, I'd be so upset. And yes, watching PowerTowerG out. Peace. Give up on my way home.